Deerfield Pharmacy, who always contributes to everything that we do here. The Tim Merritt Scholarship Golf Tournament, our old friend Tim, Polish Club, and Kim and Brett Young. So we're continuously going to highlight them throughout the evening. We also want to thank the Button Box for this hour, Greenfield Cooperative Bank, Joyce DeMuth, and our old friend, a teacher of ours, Charlie Devis, who is taking a group out to the Netherlands right now. Well, you just heard the Jazz Ensemble, one of those fantastic student groups led by Mr. Max Gerald. They just played a great song, All Right, Okay, You Win, with soloists by Pat McGranahan, Eleanor Klitsky, and Emily Louse. So we've got a great, great evening planned for you. We've got 3 hours. We'd like you all to stick around. We've got so many great acts for you. I'm not going to spoil it for you and tell you who they are, but those of you in TV land, let's get started. I want to start citing what we're getting. We contributed over $7,000 last year. We broke a record. Each year that we do this, we get more and more contributions in. We're a tight-knit community. We need your help. So for our second song that the Jazz Ensemble is going to play, you're going to love this. I heard it for the first time tonight. A song made famous by Cab Calloway in the very first Blues Brothers movie called Mimi the Moocher. Frontier School is we always seek to find new talent. I'm always surprised. We're not the biggest school in the world, but let me tell you, it doesn't take long to find people, students, teachers that have a fantastic musical skill, a talent that they haven't yet come out. So, you know, we have these what we call coffee houses during the year and held in a cafeteria where students come up a little bit more informal than this and play. Well, for the first time this year, we had Joey Lawton came and played with us this year. And Joey, again, played at our coffee houses. He also performed, which you'll hear later about, our musical rendition of Guys and Dolls. An absolute fantastic. We'll have a couple of acts, songs from that later in the evening. For those of you that haven't seen it, you will see it tonight. And it was fantastic. And Joey was one of our stars. Joey is the son of our own Heather Lawton, one of our fantastic teachers. He heads up our coffee houses. And so Joey's going to play a song. I believe it's called Watch It Crash. So let's give Joey a big round of applause, everybody.
With a whisper in my ear, recanting all my aspirations and my fears. And when the sun came up, that voice had disappeared, but it would linger on for years. It's ever can't just blame it on our mothers, claim everything they did was always wrong. And there ain't no turning back when our train is off its track. And there's nothing we can do but watch it crash. And there ain't no right or wrong when we know we won't be long. And there's nothing we can do but watch it crash. So mercy, mercy, mercy me. Praying for the death of a man I'll never meet. Everyone will know the truth, they will still just make believe. Mercy, mercy me. That's all they came for, that's all they took. That's all they had you offer, only dirty looks. And when they realized we had given all we could, that's when they finally understood that we can't just blame it on our mothers. Blame everything they did was always wrong. And there ain't no turning back when our train is off its track. And there's nothing we can do but watch it crash. And there ain't no right or wrong when we know we won't be long. And there's nothing we can do but watch it crash. Mercy, mercy, mercy me. Haunted by the memories of things we'll never see. Guilty for the statements we'll never get to speak. Mercy, mercy me. We can't just blame it on our mothers. Blame everything they did was always wrong. And there ain't no turning back when our train is off its track. And there's nothing we can do but watch it crash. And there ain't no right or wrong when we know we won't be long. And there's nothing we can do but watch it crash. Watch it crash. Nothing we can do but watch it crash.
Joey, that was fantastic. Great job. I'm sure for future telethons in the years ahead, we're going to have hear a lot from Joey. Well, I wanted to start doing a couple of shout-outs. The first one is we've got our varsity baseball team here today. Our head coach, Chris Williams, one of our alumni, is back here. And, you know, one of the things we know, even though it was supposed to, like, you know, it's supposed to be spring, there are two things that tell us it's spring here at Frontier. We have our great music telethon, and softball and baseball are about to start. You see, we're really a small school. So what happens all year, because they know that I do this, and I'm also one of the coaches in the baseball team, so they'll go around and they'll just, like, down the hallway, they'll start saying, 665-2118. So here it is. So we want to say thanks once again to the Button Box, Joyce DeMure, Mike and Jill Lankard, by the name of Homeward Bound, and it's featuring Mary Lorenz, Logan Brooks, and Gracie Mitch on solos. And then they're going to go right into the second song, a flamenco style song called El Vito. Turn it over.
The corn is past its prime. dancers round us, rhythm curls and astounds us.
In the shadows I am lying,
in the darkness I am sighing.
In the shadows I am lying,
in the darkness I am sighing. La 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 la.
Well, that was absolutely beautiful, absolutely fantastic. It is truly amazing way this group of students, middle school and high school string students, can get together and play such a beautiful song from another place, from another culture, and make it just sound just perfect for us here in our audience. So let's give one more hand, please, to our string orchestra. Thank you. So we want to continuously thank people. We want to thank Dr. Carey, our new superintendent, Mr. Matesto, our principal, and Mr. Jedd, our vice principal, for their continued support for our school for music. Let's give them a big hand, everybody. Too often our administrators go forgotten, and this is the type of occasion that I think they need the acclaim to, as well as everybody else that you see here on stage. So we have we want to thank once again the Button Box, Greenfield Cooperative Bank, Jerry's Music Shop, and Patricia McGranahan for their contributions. Okay, baseball team, give me one more before you disperse on me. What is the number that everyone's supposed to call?
413-665-2118.
Yeah, and that's a great, don't you think that's a pretty good imitation of me? You see, one of the things that goes on in this school is that the baseball team takes particular pride in imitating me from the Telethon. But you want to know something? It's all fun. As long as you guys in TV land and out in the audience contribute to this, that's fun. Take it any way that you can give it to us. So I want to introduce, we're coming up now to this duo led by our own Miss Janet Ryan. Now, Miss Ryan is one of our fantastic music teachers in the region. She's a fantastic talent. You'll see her perform throughout the valley in many venues. Last year, she led an awesome select chorus, and she is just a known musical performer in the area. So we have a fantastic duo. Janet, you'll have to say who the gentleman is who's playing with you, though I've seen him before. He's played with us before, I recognize.
This is Ray C.
Ray, great to have you, Ray. Thank you. And we're going to play two songs, What I Like Best, and then Right Into Come To Me.
Actually, we're going to do Come To Me first.
We're going to Come To Me first.
Yeah, I like to keep it real, just change it up a little bit.
Okay, guys, it's all yours.
Look for the light shining on you.
to thee.
Someone I saw her standing in the back just before. I think she slipped out on us because she's ever so shy. But we have so much to thank to Carrie Fighting Kevins, our softball coach, who is also one of the owners of Deerfield Pharmacy. And no matter what we do here at Frontier, we can always count on the Deerfield Pharmacy to give, to contribute, whatever they can. I know they just feel so great to be part of the Frontier community. Carrie and her husband Bob, both pharmacists at the pharmacy, they've passed 4 children through our school district, and yet they're still helping, they're still contributing. So I ask you all, please, here in our live auditorium, in our audience, watching on TV, streaming, please give. Give what you can. It all helps. So we have a fantastic, another great band tonight. This is our middle school concert band, made up of 7th and 8th grade members, 45 students participating in this. They perform at concerts and also marches in the fall and spring. They're going to be performing a piece entitled The Conquest of Genghis Khan. It starts off very soft and peaceful with a flute solo by 8th grader Abigail Roberts before switching into a very ominous militaristic feel with a timpani solo by 7th grader Jemai Griffin. So, Mr. Cheryl once again leads us. Let's give a big hand to the middle school concert band.
Thank you.
much, Mr. Cheryl. Thank you so much, Middle School Concert Band. What a fantastic, fantastic tune. Thank you so much for all your hard work, guys. We'll see you around. Okay, everyone, let's give them one final big hand. So we're inching along. We're at $1,841.67, everyone. But we've got to get over that 2,000 mark very, very soon. We're just sort of like, you know, moving along a little slowly here. We need your help. We need your help to get up to those levels. We made $7,000 last year for the music department. 665-2118, everybody. We've got to get those levels up so we can do all the things necessary in the music department that we want to. So we want to thank once again for the rest of this hour, the Button Box, the Greenfield Cooperative Bank, Jerry's Music Shop, the 2017 Meals on Meals Walkathon, the Conway Inn, Amy Battisti, and our sponsors for the evening, take us all the way through, the Deerfield Pharmacy. We want to thank the Polish Club. We want to thank certainly our good friends, Marty and Steve Barrett, the Tim Barrett Scholarship Fund. We've got so many people to thank. Absolutely. Now, before you know we get going here, I want to introduce two close friends of ours, TJ and Tyler Conroy. Now, TJ ran our sound for years. This is our eighth year. He ran it for 6 years. Whether he had his two boys in the school system or not, we can always depend on TJ to really help us along. TJ is a known, he's a known businessman and musical fixture in town. He plays all over. He's a fantastic musician. His son, Tyler, is also just a fantastic musician. He was a student of ours here, him and his brother. A great artist, great student, always willing to help out. These are just two great performers. We're so glad to have them both here, both friends of ours. And we need friends like that to continue the musical program here. So here we go, everybody. They're going to play three songs for us. Waving Through a Window, old favorite by James Taylor, Fire and Rain. And Tyler's going to do an original song for us called Can I Call You Summer? So here we go, guys. Everybody, TJ and Tyler Conroy, let's give them a big hand.
Watching at home. Like Mr. Patel said, my name is Tyler Conroy and this is my dad, TJ. And the first time I ever actually sang on this stage was with my dad at the cabaret back when I was 15 years old. So I'm really excited to be here with my dad tonight, back on the stage again and singing songs. So thank you, Frontier, for letting us come back and do this. So is a new song from a musical called Dear Evan Hansen. And don't worry, I'm not going to sing any Taylor Swift tonight. I know you probably think I was going to sing Taylor Swift. but I really love this show, Dear Evan Hansen, because it's about feeling like an outsider. It's about a senior in high school who just feels like he's so alone and wants more than anything to just belong. So this is the song that he sings about wanting to just be belonged, and he's just standing here waving through a window. Learn to slam on the brake before I even turn a key, before I make a mistake, before I leave the worst of me. Give them no reason to stare, no slipping up if you slip away. So I got nothing to share, no, I've got nothing to say.
Window.
falling in a forest and there's nobody around. Do you ever really crash or even make a sound?
You're falling in a forest and there's nobody around. Do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? It's like I never made a sound. Will I ever make a sound?
On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on a glass, I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to a fear. While I'm watch, watch, watching people pass, waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? Oh, is anybody waving? Oh, waving, waving. Oh,
da 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 da
Before we do our last song, I won't let Tyler do the introduction because it'll take forever. And Mr. Patel's going, come on, hurry up. So, first of all, thanks to very, very special thanks to Mr. Matt Carlson, who's running sound tonight, doing lights and everything. My very good friend, Matt Carlson. Thank you, Matt. Great job. And also, my very good friend over here, Mr. David Fatel. We've done every telethon together, man. Good job. Thank you. Thank you. I know it's a lot of time that he puts into this and does a great job at it. He can really shoot the breeze, you know what I mean? Thank you very much for having us here tonight. This is a song that Tyler wrote. I helped a little bit, just a little bit. It's a song called Summer. You've probably seen it on his videos, on his webpage. Check him out if you haven't met him already. Tyler Conroy, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, thanks for the promo, Dad.
Snowstorm. So let's give a hand to Mr. We are just moving along. Thank you very much for your contributions. So I'm going to introduce our symphony orchestra. First time, these are members of both the high school band and strings. That's never been done before at Frontier. They're performing part of a Mozart symphony. Again, first time performing at the Telethon, led by our Miss Sittler. Go to it, guys. Absolutely fantastic. So I want to thank a couple of pledges. Our own Gary and Shanna Dean pledged $200. Let's give them a big hand. Now, quite a baseball team. So you will see our own Gary Dean shred that guitar later at about 8:30. You've got to stick around and see what's going on then, everyone. And we have an anonymous pledge, $200 to a wonderful baritone. So we thank that pledge as well. It keeps coming in. There's so much to be thankful for, everybody. So we also want to thank again Sacre Construction, First Congregational Church of Sunderland, Ken's Eyewear of Northampton. These glasses I'm wearing I get from Ken's. Fantastic place. Nancy Babb, Chapley Gardens, and of course, Stephen Marty Barrett, the Polish Club, Deerfield Pharmacy, Kim and Brett Young, and Tim Merritt Golf Tournament, who sponsors a scholarship for us. So now I want to introduce Emily Menard and Pat McGranahan. Now, before we get going with them, they're going for 20 years here. It shows our dedication to the program. And Emily and Pat are going to sing. What are you going to sing, guys?
Sue Me.
Sue Me, and then Adelaide's Lament, if we have time?
If we have time.
Okay, let's go, guys. Let's give them a big hand. Shows, and it was just unbelievable. We'll see something from that again. So I'd like to introduce our wind ensemble performing My Shot from the great play Hamilton, which you cannot get a ticket for. It is just impossible, but we're going to give you a part from that show. Solos by Ella Dean, Lexa Boyden, and Cam Barnes. See the bands in concert again next Tuesday, April 4th. In the Frontier Gym. So let me just tell you, we are just moving along, everybody. Here come our soloists coming right up. And we're just going to be ready to go. 665. If you haven't forgotten the number yet, let me remind you. 665-2118. Keep those phones going. We know what you got to do. We've got to reach that level. We're doing fine. Let's get above that $7,000 level, everyone, and we will just have feeling a great victory. I mean, look, everybody's going to get home tomorrow at 10:50. What better way to start the weekend than even before that is to give what you can. So before we get going, here we go, everyone. Everybody ready here?
Ooh.
Big hand to our wind ensemble. $12. Give yourself a big hand, everybody. So once again, we want to thank Zachary Construction, Ken's Eyewear, and Nancy Babb. Before we introduce our next band, I'm going to introduce somebody that I never introduce. You know, everybody knows me as somebody that, you know, obviously is quite out there and spends all this time talking. But I see in the audience, I won't have her hesitate. We have in our audience today, Mrs. Fatel, Mrs. Danny Fatel is in the audience. I know everybody wants to meet her. She'll hate me for introducing her, but I just had to do it. See, it's fantastic to have a yin and a yang, meaning you have somebody that's really out there and crazy like me, and somebody that's, you know, very laid back and just like bright and articulate, and that's my wife. So thank you very much for letting me do what I do. Okay, so now I'd like to introduce somebody that's been with us, a mother and daughter team that has been with us from the very beginning. Their eighth appearance here. We have the Vaughn and Baker duo, who are going to be playing two pieces from the opera Carmen. Let me tell you what the opera Carmen is about. It's an opera about a fiery gypsy who vows never to succumb to love and fights to live free. She seduces a naive soldier named Don Jose and finds herself falling in love. She then pushes him away, and in retaliation, she ends her life. The song and track day reflect Carmen's struggles with her growing love. So once again, everybody, it is 665-2118. We are moving along, as I said. We're about 20 minutes after 7. We have a long, long way to go. We've got some great entertainment ahead. As you can see, there's never a shortage of fantastic talent here at Frontier. It never surprises me when somebody just appears out of nowhere. But I want to give a special mention to Mr. Max Sherrill. He's the guy that has been finding all this talent, putting these new ensembles together, and we're really thankful to have him, who has joined our team. So let's, behind the scenes, give Mr. Max Sherrill a big round of applause, everyone. So I think we're ready. Are we all ready there, Matt? Great job. Here we go, the Vaughn and Baker duo. Miss Vaughn is our own once again, Emily Menard. Thank you. was just absolutely a beautiful duet. Thank you, Ms. Vonnen. You know, Ms. Vonnen has been playing for us for 8 years now. She's one of our beloved English teachers. Let's give her a big hand, please, for spending all this time with us. And I want to say this is the biggest audience that we've had yet. So I really appreciate everyone coming out and supporting music at Frontier. Please give yourself a big hand for coming out. So I'd like to thank once again Sacre Construction, and for the first time, the South Deerfield Vet Clinic. Having taken our dogs, two dogs, a couple of times there, let me tell you, that is a fantastic place. They save canine lives there. So we thank you for their contribution, and to Matt Klitsky. And I want to do a shout out and a thanks to Mr. Kevin Murphy. Kevin is one of our teachers. He does a fantastic job. He heads up FCAT for us. And he's somebody that, you know, is just always there for us in many, many ways. Please thank Kevin for all his work. He's back there for us. Give Mr. Murphy a big hand, everybody. So now I want to introduce the cast from Guys and Dolls. So we heard a number before from Pat and Emily, but this is going to be a much larger number. This is fantastic. For the first time in 20 years again, Frontier put on by Mr. Max Sherrill and David Peck and Melissa Strokey put on Guys and Dolls for us. It was a huge success. We weren't sure whether we were going to be able to do it, but they really pulled it off to great acclaim. It was absolutely fantastic. The show was on March 17th, 18th, and 19th to a full house. And this is one of the big numbers of the show, and it features the full cast and Jace Matcheson with the lead solo. So here we go, everybody, the Guys and Dolls cast.
Rocking the boat.
I sailed away on that little boat to heaven. By some chance, found a bottle in my fist, and there I stood, nicely passing out the whiskey. The passengers were bound to resist, for the people all said, beware,
you're on every trip.
Beware the scuttle of the ship, and the devil will drag you under. By chance you tie around your wicked throat. Sit down, you rock the boat. And as I laughed at those passengers to heaven, a great big wave came and washed me overboard. And as I sank and I hollered, someone save me, that's the moment I woke up. Thank the Lord. And I said to myself, sit down, you rock the boat. Said myself, sit down, you rock the boat. And the devil will drag you under, with a soul so heavy it never floats. Sit down, you rock the boat. Sit down, you rock the boat.
And they move up from JV, and they move up to varsity, and like the major leagues, they start in the minor leagues, they move up to majors. But we keep finding some fantastic talent all the time. So, you know, I'm going to be playing two acoustic numbers with a couple of new faculty members that have just, like, done a great job contributing to the program. They're great new staff members. And so we're going to play a couple of songs as soon as we get set up here. I'm going to be playing our first number with myself, with Eli Jarvis. Eli is one of our graduates of the program, and he's now, you know, working over in the middle school and the high school. He's a fantastic player, so this is going to be an honor for me. And then we're going to be joined by Mary Jo Sherrill, our strings teacher for our elementary schools. That happens to be Max's wife, and you're going to see how talented she is as well. So we love bringing young, new talent up into the running. So here we go, everyone. This is an old blues number called Hesitation Blues. Waiting for Eli to get a little sound. Now. I got my mic somewhere else right now. I'm not sure. I'll be coming right down, so we can turn into another half. We are up to now $4,621, everybody. I thank Eli and Mary Jo so much for contributing. Again, there seems to be more new talent this particular telethon than we've ever had before. And that just shows you what music means to so many people. And like, you know, Mary Jo and Eli and myself, we all started playing in school. That's where it all began for us. And you might put back the instruments, put them down, but you pick them up again, and it all pays off, and you can make music at any time. But this is the place to start, everyone. 665-2118, everybody. Get on the phones, stream it, do whatever you need to do. Call up, give, do what you can. So I'm gonna introduce now, we had them last year. The name of this band is Catalyst. It features our own Lee Worthley. Woo! Lee is Lee's. We all know Lee. Lee contributes so much to our school. She's also Stevie Worthley's mom. Let's give Stevie Worthley a round of applause wherever Stevie is. If Stevie's not in the audience, I'll get him on Monday, I promise you. And then we have Kate Lorenz, who just cut a brand new album. You'll see Kate later with the Caution Dogs at around 8:30. It's a fantastic vocalist. And then once again, a friend to us all, Ms. Ella Dean. They're going to do three songs. They're going to do one of our old favorites, Times They Are Changing, My Church, and Mama. What are you guys going to do first? Good Times?
Yes.
Good Times. Okay, everybody. Big hand for Catalyst.
Come gather around, people, wherever you roam, and admit that the waters around you have grown, and accept that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. Your time to you is worth saving, then you better start swimming or you sink like a stone. For the times, they are a-changing. Come writers and critics who prophesize with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin. And there's Nelton and who that is naming. For the loser now will be later to win in. For the times, they are a-changing.
Come senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't block up the hall, for he that gets hurt will be he who will stall. There's a battle outside and it's raging. It'll soon shake your windows and rattle your walls, for the times they are a-changing. Of mothers and fathers proud of land,
Mama, I need to come home.
doing bad things. Yeah, I know they ain't no good for me. I've been kissing and telling, I've been stealing, I've been selling. Daddy, I've been doing bad things. Now, Anna, don't you tell on me. I'm in some trouble down in Milwaukee. And I've been going by the name of Sammy Lee. In some trouble down in Milwaukee. Now they're
bye.
Church. Thank you, Catalyst. Thank you so much once again. So we are now up to $5,000, everyone. So moving along. We have just over an hour left. We have a long, long way to go in our performances. So let me just, I'd like to mention a couple of phone calls that came in, a couple of generous contributions. First, our principal and his wife, Darius and Kirsten Modesto, gave $200, everybody.
Yeah!
And $100 each just came in from Aaron Tomato, Wade and Mary Howe, Erica and John Ross, and our superintendent, Dr. Lynn Carey, gave $100. We thank them all for their contribution. So now we have, for the eighth consecutive Telethon appearance, Mr. Roby Bones. We know Roby. If you're driving in front of the school, you'll often see Roby. He's playing the bones and other instruments. He's going to do a medley of What's Up Daddy, Daddy Played the Bones, Boneyard Bagatelle, and a Tabor Pipe medley, The Bear Dance, Les Bouffons. So we are ready, Roby. Take it away. Thank you. Lola and Take a Little Trip. Wow, it was just fantastic. All right, and now we have Senora y Compañeros coming right out right now to join the band. Are they all ready? Let's give a big hand to Senora y Compañeros.
I don't know where it came back.
showman in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blow, I hang my head and cry. I've been there's rich folks sitting in a fancy dining car, drinking champagne, smoking big cigars. I know I had it coming, I know I can't be. Yeah, that's what tortures me.
Much bluer, I'll go out of my mind. got one more for you.
Thanks, Detroit. That was great. Give her a big hand. FRS Telethon, FCAT.TV. We're streaming online. It's the biggest audience we've ever had. We've got so much to be thankful for. So I think we're just about ready, guys. We got to get going because we got a couple of acts left. All right, here we go.
Got it with hope. Thank you.
and we'd steal away every chance we could. The back room, the alley, or the trusty wood.
While we're doing the meeting, Everyone knows, I already know. People that I want to like any anyone home. Kids out here just trying to get stoned. I don't do the crap and they quit home. Their heads distracting me from my donut. Everyone knows that my flow is so cold and my lyrics so bold and my record was so bad. Yeah, everyone knows.
Bouncing on this track here in 2017. You know me and Josiah from the 413, man.
Everyone knows. Everyone knows. Everyone knows. Everyone knows. Everyone knows.
See, it's that new school style, but the flow reminds you of them old days. Fast forward to the present, rappers have them past like snow days. Shout out to John Lewis one time. Every time I rhyme, I produce a cold gold mine. He's from the civil rights movement, yeah, that time. Spinning like a Beretta, getting a cheddar, yeah, it's my town. This Zach Pelk on the beat is pretty sweet. Shout out late night cypress, but our styles were neat. Shooting hockey pucks at walls, and we cover them up with duct tape. At the Telethon with y'all, do a double take. We say things backwards, like spear shake. That's a play on words, but we say.
Hey yo, we out here like magicians.
My homegirl I'll be missing.
And those mad girls to be kissing.
So take notes and just listen. Cause
everyone knows. Everyone knows. Everyone knows. Everyone knows.
Yeah.
Okay, now first off the drops I rhyme. And you can't buy time except on vacation with a cocktail blind. And you come to shine. The sun is mine. I'm close to Panama. I'm just driving time. But I ain't got my last. It's my second time. I'm committing crime. So if you wanna read the phone line, you might wanna dial a number that starts with 9. Ends with a 1-1. Yeah, that's right, hun. I'm the one. So you see me do when I rob the gun. So 2 kids, 4 guns. Still some flow rocks. Still some atoms. And I don't wanna ever stop. I'm having fun like a lala. And there's nothing that like you can do or condemn that is going to make me change my mind today. And I might just go home and like go run away. And then maybe do something like circus to lay on a cup and a duck up and please don't be late. I gotta get home before mama was great. And first of all, brother, but this is just it. The iron is that in another way. I think I'm the one now. I'm gonna pick. At least I want to know that I am gonna say. Cause everyone knows. 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 Everyone knows.
Speaking of wiki good, so we on the front page. And we'll never forget. Dreams are where we spawn. Y'all been with us since we kicking ass and Telethon like 413 till we DIE.
Buy your thing. Worth it.
working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, and I'll be sleeping like a log. And when I get home to you, I'm like the things that you do, you make me feel alright.
Come together! together.
Yeah.
Come together. I looked at you all, see the love that's still sleeping, while my guitar gently weeps. I look at the floor and I see it needs sweeping, still my guitar gently weeps.
Nobody told you how to unfold your love. I don't know how someone controlled you. They bought and sold you.
I look at the world and I know it's still turning while my guitar gently weeps. With every mistake, we must surely be learning. Still my guitar gently weeps. Gary!
Thank you. don't know how you were in curtain. No one alerted you.
I look at you all, see the love that's still sleeping while my guitar gently weeps. I look at you all. Still my guitar gently Thank you so